3 weeks away from the season opener against Virginia Tech, ODU offensive coordinator Dave Patenaude has resigned from his position, the university announced this evening. He was just hired by Ricky Ronnie back in January. Ronnie said back in the spring he had a relationship with Patenaude for 16 years. He was the offensive coordinator at Georgia Tech for 3 seasons before being hired by Old Dominion. An interesting move there.